Yo, here comes the testing 1-2. We give you that groove. Give it to you smooth, that old to the new. Westside.
Let's go.
Yes, yes, people, back on the other side. You got myself, DJ Echo, taking you through to the 10 o'clock hour tonight, yeah. It's the Hip Hop Back in the Day show.
Westside.
Instrumental, yeah.
In the vanity, lost in a circle that
Chess Monster, Chester P. Task Force, man. Straight into another Task Force record.
The name of the Mac Bain.
We're repping UK tonight, man. With a little bit of US thrown in there.
MB, we heavily hand out the.
That's how we're going on tonight. This is Westside.com. 89.6 FM on that dial. London.
We wipe out a seat.
Stand tall.
Mind out, bro. There'll be blood on your shelter. In the warning, a new day is dawning. A look of Mac Bain formula, we starting. Ready or not, blood is on now. Shot down, dead in the night. With it on the ground. Might be his face on my throne. At high noon is well due. Top of the deck of Mac Bain.
I'm going to respect my elders and behave. Raising me to fire. Fools can get burned. Crowd round London like
I'm going to respect my elders and behave.
Raising me to fire. Fools can get burned.
Fresh off the big screen, face pal like Sir Reaper. To speak Franklin, the king came and smoked your reefer. Transmit my way of life through your speaker. The speaker, speak my mind like a preacher. Rolled 3 sixes, frozen, had seizures. Only went school to steal from the teachers. Real from the heart, blood, I eat what I feed ya. Raw to the factor, caught up in spirals. When your door taps, look through your spy hole. You get an eye full of rivalry. If you live like an outlaw, you'll die over half a beat. MFTC die on a winter's night. Thick as thieves, mind full of dynamite. And this whole scene's sodomized. You get crushed on the dotted line. Ain't stopping my rocket ship. Meet Dr. Apocalypse, up from the nothingness. Keep watching this anarchist. Straight fresh from the pit.
I've been watching to respect my elders and behave.
can't get ruder. Mr. 4-5, skinny man and Rodney P. Bring the tea for the Y2K. So we do, you know the face, you know the crew. Watch how we do, coming true. Yo, yo, come blood, yo. I want you listen to rap. While skinny's balling mud, I'm balling one love for the massive. Hot style, listen to acid, yo. Acid are the hot style for all of the massive. And where we can't enter, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. Boom style, Billa, yo. This are the rhythm killer with the chopper. Joe Buddha, rock them proper. 4-5, deal with the matter. Now watch the ride. Rodney P gone inside, listen to vibes. Got a fetish for them 5-foot girls with thick thighs. No lie, yo. Why you listen to cry? Anything at all, we'll test the eye. There's off a die for real. This is for the crew inside who know vibes. Man who knows that till we die, we'll have to rise. Rihanna with the bumping flex, get the prize. Skinny man, I'm 4-5, rhythm killer worldwide.
Worldwide,
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 worldwide, worldwide.
You'd have to catch my vibes right to hear a man like me spit. Cause if the heart ain't in it, you might find I won't give a. We used to rave with one, but now the scene's split. From the ones who keep it underground to those who's getting jiggy with it. They're getting silly with it, but now it's laughing. Some of them are flossing, but not watching for the use who's clocking them starving. SB Avenue, Aggie Face crew on any avenue. Don't underestimate the powers of what an aggle do. I'll switch, fling down a mic and turn mad on you. Act like it's cool and let
skinny man, Rodney P.
Fling a stab on you.
What? Mud fire, man. We gotta get skinny up here, you know.
Walk in my shoes, them fools are late, they're always.
Big up Carl Hines, locked in, locked on, easy, bro.
Mind is confused.
Yo, this is for the crew inside with no vibes. Man, we're no
sense. Shout out to the DJ Pedro, yeah. Easy, mate. Catch you soon. Shout out to the DJ Dress, should be on his way. With the Essa. AKA Young Gun. Gonna be asking him some questions. Doing a live interview with the UK hip hop legend himself.
Everyday life that we live in is ghetto. Some of these kids bury it.
Shout out to all the UK rappers, yeah.
The truth is, I never.
We're repping for you tonight, man. Trust.
In the streets, but
supporting our own, support our own homegrown, innit?
Freaks, me and Trigger Chronic, two cigars.
Shout out to the crew's locked on, give us a tweet.
Cars,
at this is West Side.
Police thought like our mouth up, don't talk, close up shop.
West
and
away
with the next report, you know. The special thing about my crew is that we don't snore. Only needs more cash and we deepening my thoughts. One night, I saw beyond sight, shone beyond light, as if God spoke. Used to be broke with no jokes, came up in the game, trying to break the chain, done seen. Drink himself up over small.
Yo, it's for the crew inside with no vibes. Man, we're no sense. Till we die, we're half a rise. Yeah, we got the bumping flex, get the prize. Skinny man, I'm 4-5, rhythm killer worldwide. Yo, for all the crew inside with no vibes. Man, we're no sense. Till we die, we're half a rise. Yeah, I'm with the bumping flex, get the prize. Skinny man, I'm 4-5, rhythm killer worldwide. Yo, for all the crew inside with no vibes. Man, who no sense. Till we die, we're half a rise. Them rally vibes and stage dives. Skinny man, I'm 4-5. Rhythm killer worldwide. Worldwide, yeah.
Shout out to my nephew Ashton. Shout out to all my family. Shout out to my mums as well. South London crew. Shout out to Man Bedu if you're locked on tonight, bro. Over there in France right now, I think. Shout out to the French crew. Shout out to all the hip hop heads locked onto the show. Representing classic old school hip hop, yeah. Check out Westside TV for all the latest interviews. Check the Ustream. You can watch the studio live. And download the Westside app, yeah. Search Westside Radio, man. Big up the Snapchat crew. This one's dangerous, man. Chester P. I think so, anyway. I hope so. Midnight Mescaline, yeah. Always get that one mixed up. But this one's banging. Outside the Chester P on my Twitter crew, yeah, easy, mate. Nice one, Task Force. Wait for the drop, man. It's danger.
Smoke screen, fireball, money to retire run. You retire run, dialogue via cyber con. Rap done, diamond done, belly up in Babylon. Back up on man, same trade, made Marion. Ballion, Prince Caspian, no medallion. Battalion, put you to sleep like 20 Valium. Lost stones in my calcium. Calculate more cyanide than potassium. Meltdown glaciers, sparkling the chariots in the Marriott. Smoke alarms like an ambulance, rapscallion. Troublemaking in the ambience, who's a champion? Megaton bomb valiant. Perpetrate slang, blowholes in your galleon. In my gallery, sanity is my chameleon. Call a medium, the other side is getting raggedy. Deep like my cavities, helium and gravity. Tragedy, lost in the deeds of your. your majesty's travesty. Send stray dogs back to Battersea. Rapper see, rapper say, modern day strategy. Prophecy, real anarchy. We're Gaddafi D, sip daiquiri. We're Hercules in the factory. Next thing, Burberry cats, they wanna fracture me. Murder me, burn all my chips like Molly Maccabees. For a bag of peas that I squeezed out their factory.
Midnight, mescaline rush for the occasion. Staircase vision of life and desperation. Of life and desperation. Verse like dynamite, punch like iron mic, cocktail, cyanide, time clash, private eye, ain't what you see before. Heavies have to see the door, make me have to speak with my hands like a Ouija board. See fraudulent, sniff drugs in the cubicle. Thought they bought off, but it's crushed paracetamol, pharmaceuticals in a case with my snooker cue. Jimmy White crews, rush doors in the interval. I'll interview how I think, how a ninja moves. Who's the principal? Make me do a cap sensible, indispensable. On the run from the constables, never comfortable. Where the enemy can come for you, I'll stop them. Tax man and the rest of them, bring the best of them to get arrested like presidents. Testament, stamp on a face like an elephant. In a cell again, getting drilled like a pelican. Off Pentagon, CIA and all intelligence. Like the English rappers on a track, all Americans. See chameleons in a mask like a veteran. No obedience, fake kings show decadence. Picture them, trying to withhold like evidence. Play chess again, kill a king up in his residence. Rap renaissance, heavy bars for the militant. Who's the villainous, killing this with all ingredients?
Midnight, mescaline rush for the occasion. Staircase vision of life and desperation.
Russian,
yeah,
the renegade,
terra firma,
yeah,
2000 and
DJ
diver,
Scully,
Skull.
Deadly combo,
merciless,
yeah. Elimination
terror.
Time,
yeah,
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 yeah.
K, aka Mr. K-Lash, aka Spit City, ish, the Game Mash, Mr. Quick to Kick Anus,
yeah.
Mr. Whoosh, off pay cash, to the insane Jigger a Dame Dash, man still bruck like London train tracks,
yeah.
Stuck in the gutters where the nutters touch gauge gaps, say the wrong thing then, right in your face, black flashback to your mates flat,
you remember?
You were calling man a bitch, no to me, and just give the payback, and the papers say you were slayed over yay crack, but I the game that, I played that, give an ish a day back, now the only thing I'm killing is rhythms on A. That, but please don't take that. Think this is play rap. Remind me of them brave chaps. Came into the rave wearing chaps and chains. Running their chops, man, ate that. Now you like cake snack. K-Lash, make your weak heart K-Laps. Decapitate fake daps and Craig David gay chaps. And they wanna know what I think about the fake cats. Think that rap is just one fat wage pack. Well, you can make dough and that. But first, you gotta be able to flow a rap. That's the basics, but let's face it. Most of these brands are swag. I'd be probably better off shutting cracks. No blood, I'm not promoting that. I'm just saying these little things ain't supposed to rap. I'm a poster shutting rock, but let's be honest. Man still shot narcotics through the use of a bonnet. And it's abundant, oh, just want dollars too. And when you got your currency, what's not gonna come holler you? Feds wanna follow you, toe tag and collar you. From a hair follicle, it's not metaphorical like Neo on the Oracle. Prepare the young ones for all things horrible. Prepared with one gun.
What a track, man.
Terra firma.
Nothing. Who said UK rap ain't hot, man? I have to disagree.
Turn these DJs into duffies, man. Trust me. 2000.
Mind me while I cough my guts up.
Duffies.
Shouts to the studio crew, shouts to Biliana taking care of the tweets, man. Shouts to all my hip hop back in the day, massive locked in, locked on.
K-Lash, Doomeron.
And we're getting on heavy tonight, man. We got Mobb Deep interview coming up straight after the ads at 8:30, yeah. And then 9 till 10 p.m., we got Mr. Essa, aka Young Gun, in the building. And that's big, man, trust me. And I got lots of questions for him. Gonna drop lots of his music. You know how we do, man.
My name is Carl Hines, and this is The Clinic.
Shouts to Mr. Carl Hines on this one.
This rap game in Britain jars me. Since I deal with amateur psychology, I thought I psychoanalyzed the game of why it hates me. Paranoid possibly, you tell me. If what I speak ain't the truth, explain to me why you disagree. I had an appointment with the game, call it destiny. Laid him on my couch and tested his authenticity.
For those that caught the Carl Hines interview last month, yeah, you can catch that one on our YouTube page.
First, he was confident, kept praising me back.
And our YouTube page is Hip Hop Back in the Day Space DJs, yeah. I'm gonna read out all the Twitter handles tonight as well, because I always forget, man.
To get into your subconsciousness, the game got nervous.
I get too excited about the music.
I need to understand where you're at and why certain acts get praised in Britain when they're whacking. I lay back and count back from 10 down to 1 as you fall asleep.
Shouts to Mr. Blaze It Down. Yeah.
See, the game was uneasy.
Gonna drop one or two of his instrumentals on the show tonight as well. Repping.
Okay, now you're in a state of relaxation. You will trust this.
You can go follow us on Instagram at Hip Hop Back in the Day DJs, yeah.
Deep into your psyche.
Alternatively, at Hip Hop Back in the Day _, yeah.
Represent so much fit.
Follow us on Twitter at HHBITD.
He replied, nah, I'm just weary. When I'm
alternatively at HHBITDDJS, yeah.
It's impossible for me to be involved. I said, explain the game. I'm
gonna read some more later, man. Back to the music.
Took the game.
Back to the hip hop
and the
old school. UK, stand up.
But we like to act.
DJ Echo in the hot seat, West Side.
That's deep. Is that why you stick to the same beats with the same sounds that never evolved in this country? The game paused and didn't seem to have an answer for me. So I asked the game about its fascination with graffiti. Great dancers and big coats and baggy jeans. Cause I'm from the streets and that don't really reflect me. The game said that's hip hop. I said no, it's not. The game seen shots, I said it's a part of hip hop. That's when it clicked. I asked the game what his fear is. He told me I'm not sure I know what hip hop is. So we stick to certain images, blood that fit. The truth is we're rebelling against privilege. That's what it is. That explains why everybody in this game looks the same. I see what the problem is.
89.6 FM. It's the Hip Hop Back in the Day show.
Just cause you can
nothing but the best in old school hip hop.
Just cause I don't wear big baggy jeans, that don't mean that I'm not. It's more than that, it's life, it's life. Yo, so we've established that this rap game is middle class. So I asked, why do you treat bling rappers so harsh? He replies, I can't walk the streets wearing bling. I'll get robbed or shot at, I'm comfortable in what I'm in. I woke the game up and brought him back to consciousness and told him the findings of my psychoanalysis. First, the British rap game's built on cliches. Baggy jeans, big break beats and graffiti. A time when rap was safe, in a state of infancy. Pure and untouched and not corrupted by greed. And basically, since you're middle class, you can't take the risk of us taking rap to the streets. And he laughed, I continued. He tried to recreate rap's innocence by front though, like you're representing its essence. The truth is you're really scared of losing control, so you're robbing hip-hop of his soul. He said how? I said you won't allow it to evolve. That's why British rap's always got that backpack attack. When I came out, I didn't conform to boundaries. I rapped about scamming and scheming. I'm street shamelessly and beat-wise. Once again, I pushed the boundaries and made music that sounded different intentionally. Get to know me. I told the game and you ignored me. Gave lesser rappers credit and glory before me. I'm the definition of the UK hip-hop evolution, which takes the powers out of your hands. I'm a movement. That's when the game finally realized. I came to see that when I said I was the next, I meant that.
Yo, misunderstood. Since when was it every youngin's a crook in the hood? Got the media thinking they wrote the book. Listen, a lack of vision, possibilities are missing. Is it music that for prison? All we hear is repetition about these kids, they do this. These kids, they think that, but we don't get to say how fish. Meanwhile, listen to rap and use it as a dialogue. If it weren't for pride, we'd probably close the door and cry a lot. But we gotta be men, right? So if you're trying to say that, I'm afraid you're getting boxed in the windpipe. Reacting before we even thought about actions. A fine line only separated by fractions. And madness reigns when you're feeling neglected. It seems like you ain't never being respected. And if we ain't got no voice, communication turn physical. It's like we haven't got no choice, so we fight.
With or without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice. You feel me? With or without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice, you feel me?
Yeah, we still fight, there's drama. There's still hollow tip clips that'll spit and defy your armor. Department history, your heartache, your heartbeat beating at a fast rate. Now give me some car brakes. For God's sakes, fight like Attila the Hun. For the thriller and run to the nearest drum split and duck.
Say what?
Get air.
S is in the building.
Song DJs.
We told you, we warned you. Who's locked on, man?
Handling my mess.
You better tell all your friends, tell all your neighbors, tell your enemies.
Frank,
we got UK hip hop representing tonight. Mine. Big style, man. Essa, aka Young Gun, in the building right now. Come pass down for the hip hop back in the day show. DJ Echo taking you through. DJ Drez in the building. Biliana taking care of the tweets, man. Just the man Gus on the road.
Let you listen.
Yeah.
Fight for female.
Just the man Sony as well.
Don't ever type bars, my type bars. I'm nice, cuz. I'm a man, I'm a quiet course. You wanna go to.
We're gonna get it popping off on the Twitter.
The right
on the Instagram. Give us 2 seconds, man. Big up my Snapchat crew as well, yeah.
What's nice?
With or without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice, you feel me? With or without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice, you feel me? It's funny, we pass glasses and drink to our life, while our governments start arms in the blink of a night. And they talk about respect agendas, forget offenders. Hypocritical politics got the tricks, it's never ending. Telling us to grow up, while they drop bombs to show off. Patting the civilians, they blown up. And who's to say it couldn't happen here too? Modern Babylon coming to a manor near you. So we fight.
People without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice, you feel me? With or without a cause, no laws. Everybody got their own wars. As if we haven't got no choice. A generation that ain't got no voice, you feel me?
Trust, ill flavor, the rottenness. I done told you already. Yeah, truth that, you understand me? Yo, you know the twang, right?
For sure.
Yeah. Hear me now, what? Carl Heinz, I'm the next living legend. The next big thing to come out of Britain. The next rap villain, the next complex architect with text. Worldwide like the web, my music transcends. The next pinnacle rap poet. The next phenomenon, the next prodigy. The next icon, the new exceptional lyrical. The next original, on your turntable. Formidable, I am the next historic rapper. The most projected, the most anticipated on the cover. Ewa, since I am a thousand rhymes. Call me the next millennium, the next rapper to commit a crime. The next producer to get in ya, your next purchase. The most worth it, I'm murderous, I heard this stuff. Next radio exclusive, the most elusive. Lyrically I bomb you relentlessly, how you mean? The Don rapper spitting out that grind grammar. The next to hurt rappers from your manor to Atlanta.
The first
to crush rappers from UK or America. What? L-O-N-D-O-N, pray forever, Weber. South Bank, North London, West London. What? East London, out of London, down run them. Shut, it's all London, taking on the whole world. And what? L-O-N-D-O-N, it don't stop. The yeah. Next, the next most duplicated. Predicted to be the next big L. The next to excel, the next platinum producer.
Track in the background, Mr. Carl Heinz, track entitled The Next, yeah. Say what?
To be the next one, remember.
Love this one, man. Beats bouncing, beats banging.
But all respected and wretched, high rap.
Big up you and all your crew, brother.
He entered with the next largest.
Representing hip hop back in the day.
Eloquent delivery, Carl Heinz, the first biggest on rapper.
We got Essa in the building.
Not taking back chat. If I said
live interview coming 9 till 10 p.m. tonight. And we're gonna drop one of his tracks next, yeah. Pay homage, man. He's inside the building.
Rapper to make it out of hell. These heartbeats kept me off the streets of despair. I live well. The next rhyme will blow your f***ing mind. The next to sit back and recline. The next one to shine. I'm
shouts to the Leaf Dog as well, yeah. Shouts to man Jest. Shouts to the Chester P. Shouts to Kalashnikov. Shouts to all the old school rappers still going strong. Big up Skinny Man, yeah. Wicked. Too many of them, man. And trust me, I'm gonna try and get all of them on the show, man. Get about 10 of them in the studio at once.
My monumental potential.
Get the building popping off, man. Trust me. It's the Hip Hop Back in the Day show. Leading the way for others to follow. 2015.
Biggest radio request, the next to confess. My lifestyle, genuine street style, yeah. My profile's the next level, the next rap. Intellectual, highly conceptual, down talk. You know the streets where I'm from, not New York. So relate to the way I translate, you sound bait. You're done rappers spitting out that grind grammar. The next to hurt rappers from your manor to Atlanta.
The first
to crush rappers from UK or America. What? L-O-N-D-O-N, brave forever, Weber. South Bank, North London, West London. What? East London, out of London, down run them. Shut. It's all London, taking on the whole world. And what? L-O-N-D-O-N, it don't stop. The next to done rappers spitting out that grind grammar. The next to hurt rappers from your manor to Atlanta.
The first
to crush rappers from UK or America. What? L-O-N-D-O-N, brave forever, Weber. them. Shut. It's all under, taking on the whole world. And what? L-O-N-D-O, and it don't stop. The next.
What's nice?
Forget me not. 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 You thought that I'd forgot, right?
No.
You're thinking I'm a flop, right?
No.
Thinking I'll sell out for the spotlight?
Nah. Not wise.
We're just giving you a little taste, yeah?
If it's not,
we got Essa in the building.
Start.
Coming up 9 till 10, we're gonna interview him, ask him some questions, drop some tracks.
So they can't.
Until then, get into this one. Track and title, Forget Me Not.
Not.
Mr. Thing.
No woman, no cry. I don't wanna see a tear when I look in those eyes. You know that one day wouldn't go by when I don't thank God that you stood at my side.
True.
No, Papa, don't preach. I don't know why I got a rap on those beats, and I'm going on long like an African speech. But I touch parts that no other rapper can reach. So, no, people, don't worry. You won't be getting rid of me in no hurry. They're thinking, yeah, it's cool, cause he needs his own money. But he better not get an MTV and go funny. No, girl, don't fret. I won't jet set round the world just yet. And I've got a bad memory, yes. It was never the best, but respect won't let me ever forget.
You thought that I'd forgot, right?
No. You're thinking I'm a flop, right?
Nah.
Thinking I'll sell out for the spotlight?
Nah, not wise.
Top guys never move if it's not wise. Thought I'd switch, huh? Start acting like a bitch, huh?
Never that.
Nah, that ain't in the picture. So they can't stop wise. Top guys never move if it's not wise.
Forget me not.
Don't forget me now.
Forget me not.
Wouldn't be fair if you left me out.
Forget me not.
And whatever you do, I beg you, please don't let me down. Check me out.
Forget me not.
Don't forget me now.
Forget me not.
Wouldn't be fair if you left me out.
Forget me not.
And whatever you do, I beg you, please don't let me down. Check me out.
Yeah.
Nah, brother, don't stress. Whatever life brings, you won't flunk in those tests. And I ain't trying to say your big brother knows best. I'm just saying you could never end up in no mess. Nah, sister, don't struggle. Time to time, we all slip in those puddles. But I don't think you'll sink and blow bubbles. Cause if anyone ever could sift through those muddles, it's you. No, my friend, don't fight it. I know your road is rough and you don't like it. But I know you're tough so you can ride it. And you ain't on your own, cause bruv, I'll be your sidekick. Nah, wise, don't give up. An easy ride is all life won't bring us. Believe inside, and despite those hiccups, you'll breeze it by. It's all right, bro.
You thought that I'd forgot, right?
No. You're thinking I'm a flop, right?
No.
Thinking I'll sell out for the spotlight?
Nah, not wise.
Top guys never move if it's not wise. Thought I'd switch, huh? Start acting like a bitch, huh?
Never that.
Nah, that ain't in the picture. So they can't stop wise. Top guys never move if it's not wise.
Forget me not.
Hey, yo, check this out. This is Havoc representing Infamous Mobb Deep. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What up, what up? This is Prodigy right here, you know what I'm saying? And we on West Side Radio, you know what I'm saying? 89.6, kid. You know what I'm saying? From the old to the new school classics.
Check, check. Who's there, man? Hello, can you hear us?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up, man? My name's Dress from West Side. How you doing?
All right.
Yeah, you good? So who am I speaking to? Is it Prodigy Havoc?
Yeah.
Okay, then, cool, man. So, welcome to West Side Radio and the Hip Hop Back in the Day show. It's a real honour to have rap legends on here, and got to big you up for taking time out to chat to us. So, before we kick into the main questions, just let the listeners know, let us know what part of the world are you in at the moment, please, man.
New York, New York.
New York all day, yeah? Representing QB.
Word up.
For real, man, for real. Right, so as this is the Hip Hop Back in the Day show, all we play is 80s and 90s classic joints, man. So, gonna take a little trip down memory lane to when you guys met at art school. So, was it a hookup for a friend? Did one of you hear the other one spitting? Was it a case of one of you got jacked up and the other one went to his aid? I mean, tell us what popped off and how it went down back in the day, man.
Man, me and Ad, we had friends in common.
Right.
You know what I mean? That put us together. You know what I mean? It was like my homie from photography class, New Havs. and was like, yo, man, y'all two should meet each other, man. Y'all both make music. And he introduced us, basically, and that's how we met, and we just clicked.
Clicked, you know, straight away. The chemistry was there from day one, yeah?
Yeah, hell yeah.
For real, man. Right, so you guys were originally called the Poetical Prophets. So why was the name changed to the Mobb Deep? Not that anyone's complaining. Just tell us a little history about why the name changed back in the day.
Well, we changed our name because we wanted something that fit us more. Like, you know what I mean? Poetical Prophets was cool, but it was much more to us than that's just Poetical Prophets. Like, you know what I mean? It was like, me and Haz was like a whole thing, man. We was like a mob when we all hang out. It was like a lot of Haz friends, you know what I mean? A lot of my friends. Like, it was just a whole bunch of us, like, you know what I mean?
Right, right.
Every time we hang out together, like, especially in Queensbridge, you know what I mean? On Haz Block, we all had homies, you know what I mean?
Hence the name Mobb Deep.
It was like a mob both times. So we was just like, you know, that's how we used to hang out. We used to go to the parties, the clubs and all that, you know? So we used to be like, yo, man, we got to come up with an iller name for ourselves. We was like, yo, Mobb Deep, nice. You know what I mean? So,
nice, okay. So yeah. How many people did you have in the crew? How many used to roll deep back then? What, 30, 40, 20?
Man, it was just a lot, man. Sometimes it was that number, sometimes it was more, sometimes, you know what I'm saying? It was just us hanging out with our friends, you know what I mean? Okay. Back in the days, growing up, young kids wilding in New York City.
Yeah, I hear you, man. I think it's like that in every city, man. But so as young teenagers, to work with the likes of Primo and Large Pro on your first album, you know, Juvenile Hell, it's a big thing. How did that come about then?
How we connect with Primo?
That's right, yeah.
Basically, you know, we was looking for some production, you know, from some of our favorite producers at the time, and Primo was one of them.
No.
You know what I mean? GameStar was doing their thing at that time, you know what I mean? And we wanted to connect with Primo because he was one of the best.
No, that's right.
So, you know, luckily, you know what I'm saying, he was the type of person that work with the up-and-coming talent, you know what I mean? And he showed us some love, you know what I mean?
No, that's
good. And he worked with us, you know what I mean?
Wow, wicked. We can't do a Mobb Deep interview without talking about Shook Ones Part 2, man. I mean, in every hip-hop club in London, it's played. I mean, I was at the J Electronica gig the other night, and they dropped it. And I wasn't expecting that kind of crowd to chat along to the lyrics, but they were, man. I mean, when you hear things like that, and like back then, did you think it'll blow up to the extent it has now?
Say that again?
Yeah, Shook Ones Part 2 being a big track, everyone knowing the lyrics to it back to front. I mean, back in the day, did you think it would be as big as it is now?
I mean, when we first made it, we knew we had something that was dope to us, you know what I mean? Mm. We had something that, you know, we made in the crib, had made the beat, put the rhymes to it. This shit was like, that was our issue. We used to play on the block, and we were like, yeah, this is dope, you know? And but that's how we gave it. You know what I mean? When we made it, that's how we was gauging our dish. Like, you know what I mean? When we play our dish, there's an effect of people around us. You know what I mean? And we seen that it did.
Yeah.
And we didn't know it was going to be so big everywhere around the world like that, though.
Yeah, and another thing. Yeah, no, that's deep, man. I mean, to get hold of that single on vinyl these days, I mean, you got to pay top dollar for that. And it's becoming rarer and rarer and rarer. I'm sure you got a few copies tucked up in your crib somewhere, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
All right, brilliant, man. Right, so from loud records to millions of albums being sold, I mean, to the West Coast, to the East Coast beef, to G-Unit, to Twitter rumours, breakups and getting back together, man, are there any regrets, or is it a case of, you know what, I'll do it all over again?
Nah, definitely not. You know, we have an ill life, you know what I mean? And we love our life, man, and doing what we do, you know what I'm saying? So ain't no regrets, you know what I'm saying? Everything that happens is supposed to happen. It is what it is, like.
That's right. No, that's my motto, man. It is what it is, man. I hear you there, no, for real, man. That's glad to hear. So it's all about the 20th anniversary of the Infamous and you guys going on tour, man. What country are you going to kick off in? And when does it end?
We're about to go out on tour real soon over there in Europe. We're going to be out there for a while.
Okay.
You know what I mean? It's just celebrating the 20th anniversary, you know what I'm saying, of the album. It's going to be crazy, man.
Okay, what's your favourite track off the album then?
Favourite track off the album?
Yeah.
Off which album?
Off the Infamous.
Off the Infamous?
Yeah.
Probably Spiral Love Quiz.
Right, nah. I hear you there. Yeah, them lyrics ring true. Lyrics ring true, man. So you've got a busy start to the month of May over in the UK. You been to London before, obviously?
Great. Hey, that again?
Yeah. In the month of May, you're going to be in the UK. You've been to London and UK before. What do you think of the scene out here in the UK?
It's just dope, man. You know what I mean? It's like, my mother's back home.
That's good.
You know what I'm saying? Like, let someone out there, you know? And just spread love with the people, you know what I'm saying? Just sharing the music with the people. We love it.
Good, good, good. London's like a second home then?
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Brilliant.
Definitely from day one, when we first came out. You know what I mean?
Nah, we feel the love back, man. Enough respect to you guys, man. Enough respect for that. So you working on any new tracks, any new material that we can expect when we see you guys live?
Yeah, we definitely do a couple of new things, you know what I mean? We do a wide variety of music, you know, as part of the show to make sure, you know what I'm saying?
Good.
We get the fans what they want, you know?
Good, good. You got a new album coming out. Is there any news on that at all?
You said that, say that again?
You guys working on a new album? Anything to expect in 2015, 2016?
Oh, yeah, the new album will be out soon.
Right, right. And you got some collaborations on there, producers, you keeping it in-house?
Yeah, we working on it right now, so it'll be out there real soon.
I hear you, man, keeping it secret, yeah? Hit the streets, man, with the heat. Okay, so where can listeners get some tickets? We're going to get their hands on some Mobb Deep tickets in the UK, man. You guys got a website, you guys got your Twitter handles or your Facebook page. Where can we get more info?
Yeah, you can go to, our Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that, you know what I mean?
Just tap in Mobb Deep, yeah?
You could Google it, you could, anywhere you can, man. Use all the search engines. Just type in Mobb Deep UK Tour, you know what I'm saying?
Cool, cool.
Mobb Deep Tour 2015, it'll all pop up.
Okay, good, good, good. So what country are you going to end the tour in? You ending it in Europe, or are you going to Asia, Australia? What other parts are you hitting?
All over, you know what I mean? Those are just some of the parts that we're hitting, but yeah. We're definitely going to be everywhere.
Okay. I know you guys in New Zealand next month because I've got...
album.
Right. Yeah, you guys in New Zealand next month because I've got a text from one of the listeners on the show saying he's picked up his Mobb Deep tickets, so he's like well over the moon. So that's in Wellington, New Zealand, man. So you guys reaching every single corner, man. That's a big tour. A lot of flying, yeah? How do you enjoy flying?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's just a part of our life, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we do a lot of traveling, we do a lot of flying, you know? It's all good.
Yeah, one thing...
You know, the most important part of that, you know, we hit that stage and get to connect with the people out there in different parts of the world, you know, that they into our music, man, and, you know, into our brand, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we got the job, just keep it going. So, you know, the flights is nothing, like, that's just a part of it, whatever.
Part of the parcel, no, that's good, man, that's good. So what about the food? I know sometimes when the American artists come over to Europe and around the world, they miss like mom's cooking or something. So how do you find the food across the globe?
Yeah, it's definitely interesting to try new things, you know what I mean? When we travel, we definitely have tried all kinds of food from all over the world, man. It's interesting, man. You know, I like it.
You like it all. That's good, man. So yeah. Who were your influences back in the day listening to, man? Who really did it for you that made you pick up the, you know, pick up the mic, pick up the pen, so to speak?
Influences, man. Damn. A lot of them. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Big Daddy Kane, Rakim, LL, Run-DMC, KRS-One, Public Enemy.
This goes on, man. In terms of producers,
you know, who do that?
I heard Q-Tip was quite influential in you guys in the early days as well. How big of an inspiration is he, man?
Yeah, man. It's our cool crush. You know what I mean? There was a lot. You know, when we were young kids growing up, and we was trying to get on the music that was hot at that time. You know, those were all the artists that was hot at that time. You know what I'm saying? So,
right.
You know, they had a major influence in our music. You know what I'm saying? That was hip hop to us. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what hip hop was, man. That's what we wanted to become. And we wanted to, you know, share with the world our version of it.
And you did that for real, man. I mean, totally, it's almost like the flip end of the scale to A Tribe Sound, but the message is still there, man, and, you know, and that's the core of hip-hop, man, delivering that message, and you guys brought that out. Any future plans to do some stuff with Tip, then?
Yeah, hopefully soon in the future we get to work together again, man. You know what I mean? Always a pleasure working with Tip, man, you know what I'm saying?
Nah.
He's a talented dude.
Nah, for real, I should be live. Well, I'm not going to take too much of your time, man, so thank you once again for joining us on Westside Radio, and no doubt we'll see you in London, and we'll see you around, yeah?
Guys,
appreciate your time, man, and I'll come and check you in London, yeah? Shepherd's Bush.
No doubt.
Peace.
All right, bro.
All right, peace. Catch you later. Bye-bye.
Hey yo, check this out, this is Havoc representing Infamous Schmoff D. Yeah, what up, this is Prodigy right here, you know what I'm saying? And we on Westside Radio, you know what I'm saying? 89.6, kid. You know what I'm saying? From the old to the new school classics.
So there you have it, people. Live interview. The Bomb Man. Big up Dress. Interviewing the Mobb Deep, representing the Hip Hop Back in the Day show. Let's get back to the music. DJ Echo. Live interview coming at 9 with the man Esser inside the building. West Side.
Nice. Constantly going through some of these honey. Always know simple ain't one thing, it's another. That's one shit that I made in the club trying to play me right in front of my face. Hold up, man. They had me in the LQ. Wish was man bumping. Rappers on the mic was like setting off something. Now parties like this, yo girl, I like lounging, observing everything inside my surrounding. Jasmine dancing with this nondescript sucker. Okay, cool, as long as that sucker don't touch her, okay? Get the urge, you can't control the sense. Get a body bag, cause he is dead man. She was cooling, sporting my cable. When the dance was done, she like walked back the money table. I sat there like, I can't believe it. I wish you was there, big fella, so you could see this. Sitting there, boot legs wide open, laughing, giggling, smiling, and joking with homies. Like they used to hang out real tough. He must have had a strong rap, cause Jasmine looked gassed up. Sitting there, played the role of a slouch. Just watching to see how Jasmine played herself out. They sat there just talking to each other. Thought this kid was alone. He had 5 more brothers with him. Without girls, now ain't this a bitch. She don't recognize the game. They can kiss this shit. They introduced themselves one at a time. So I'm saying, how you doing? So Jasmine say, I was laughing. But there was more in store. I saw him get up, start walking towards the front door. I rose to guard and walked right behind him. So wherever they go, it won't be hard to find them. So I keep a guard you now, I thought I better. Plus I kept it stashed deep inside the 8-pound lever. Open doors, valet was on the ready. At the end, Jasmine is gonna wish she never met me. We're all 2 cars speeding deep in the night. I'm doing 30 on the straightaway, 60 on the turnpike for Jasmine.
I got Jasmine on my mind. Oh, lay it free.
Tight Dres in the building. Big interview with Mobb Deep, man. Wicked, bro.
Suckers in the 86 Jetta, thinking different thoughts, still not understanding how 7 people got in that fucking Volkswagen. Enough of that.
Check. Yeah, what's good, Echo?
It's all good, brother. It's all good, man.
Yeah, you enjoy that, yeah?
I did, man. That was a wicked interview, bro.
Thank you, man. I tell you what, man. Yeah, it goes out to the QB boys, Mobb Deep, man. Yeah, showing us love up on West Side, man. A little bit tough to crack, but you know what? They come through eventually, man. So I take my hat off to them. Hey, stop laughing. Hey, got to do some shouts, man. Goes out to Big Bad Tom in Belgium. Goes out to Lady Susanna Lockton in Argentina right about now. Always showing us love, man. Goes out to Jack in New Zealand. Mentioned you in the interview there, yeah, bro. Big up. Goes out to Carl Smith Locked On. Goes out to Big Bad Dan, Zulu Nation, UK in the house. Nice to know you're Locked On representing. Of course, goes out to the Back in the Day crew. Goes out to Pedro. Goes out to the DJ Mind. Of course, yourself, Echo, each and every. Lady Deshanti handing the Twitters, man. Yo, peace.
Right, you're locked onto West Side Radio, Hip Hop Back in the Day show with your boy DJ Echo, man. I'm going to mix it up a little bit, play a little bit of UK, a little bit of US tonight, yeah. We got SL Live interview coming up at 9 till 10pm, man. Gonna drop a load of his tracks, ask him a lot of questions, and just get down all hip-hop, man. DJ Echo, DJ Drez in the building, representing. Shouts to the Pedro, shouts to the DJ Mine, the DJ Maddox, all the crew.
Who rushed me? Who knocked me out? Who tried to choke? Who tied the rope? Who left me this bitch? If no, I'm disgusted. The murder she wrote, money she owed, all of my coke, all of my dope, up in smoke, made you follow me. You probably so mad, you wanna hollow me, but you won't be so lucky today, so swallow me. Got your GS4 and your Bentley Rose. Took all your clothes and 99 bottles of Moe's. What she didn't know was about the dynamite in the road. And if I get close, I blow it cause I got the control. At the toll on the phone with chips and the cold. Said she left you in some hotel out New Road. Room 112, penthouse suite, alumni. On the 12th floor, in front of a door, with one guy on some random leash. If she wasn't handing me, if she stand me, he flipped. Busted out and he split. Had my heat cocked, busting right through the sheetrock. How he dropped. He ain't taking this, I just shot. What's going on? All of a sudden, there was none, no joking, son. Jasmine holding the smoking gun. By the time I realized, I caught two in the chest. Had the vest, as I fell, I'm not thinking of death. Still falling to a place remote, conscious though. Long enough to see her aim and put one in her throat. So I got up, all shot up. Grab the product, faggots probably towed my truck. You know how my luck hopped in, bleeding to death. Turn left, thought of Jasmine and how she went out to the death for Jasmine.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. Stand clear. Done, man, a trap. You can't stand where I stand. You can't walk where I walk.
classic, classic track, KRS-One, Sounds of the Police.
That's the sound of the beast.
Yes. Gonna go into a little mashup mix on the next track here.
Yes.
Mr. Ice Cube, $100 bill, DJ Echo mashup special. You know how we do things, man. We don't keep it simple. We take it, rearrange it.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
What's nice?
Get numbers, get names, thick dang. Headhunters get brains, big fangs, get brains, the name. And don't you forget, man.
We be the best, the CG, 3D, the duck, the PD. See me, not in 3D. Be me, it's not a easy. I'm breezy and off the heezy. Me and my woman's like George and Wheezy. Moving on up, choose to tease me. See me on top, it makes you queasy. Sick with it. Seduce me, you're nice and juicy. In the parking lot, I got to get mine. Why the f*** we going in when it's f***ed in line? I spend my time watching f*** behind. Thinking bad in the back of my mind. A bump and grind with nothing less than a dime. Making movie money, you still investing in rhymes. And I'm in this
with $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
I got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
Got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
I got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this.
In here, got all you freaks looking. When we walk by, start cooking. Rookies start booking. Get your ass up. VIP section's getting tooken. Might dance, might not. Might spin a knot. Cool as hell, but still piping hot. Soon as I find a spot, all my people gather round. The with the shiny watch. Sleep. Ice Cube, mother. Next to me, you a test tube, mother. We kinda rude, mother. Get too close and don't want no problems, y'all. Round and pull out the problem solved.
Okay.
And watch egos dissolve. 9 times out of 10, fall. But I'm
in this
with $100 bill, y'all.
Hey man, play me some shit from back in the day, man. This is Dead Prez. You heard what I said.
Hey man, we ready to time travel. So take us back, back, back in the day.
Jump in this.
Got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this.
Get numbers, get names, thick things. Headhunters get brains, big things. Get things, man. And don't you forget, man.
Security pat downs. I'm a star, motherfucker. I've been put the cat down. I've been put the Mac down. But check the people that I'm with, cause they'll lay you flat down. And they'll do it right now. Yeah, you scared of the phone numbers that I might dial. Club, hop, car shows, picnics. Big cars, big jewels, big rush doors, or gotta hop the fence, clothing stores. Gotta blow my rent, gotta show my ass, then go repent. Gotta call in sick and tell them where I went. And I'm
in this
with $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
Got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
Got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this, I'm in this.
Got $100 bill, y'all.
About to spend this.
Get numbers, get names, thick things. Headhunters get brains, big things. Get stains, man. And don't you forget, man.
It's not.